It's Vlogmas Day 12! So for my outfit today, I'm wearing another quarter zip with my work logo on it, except this one's a lot thinner and lighter weight, not like a sweater material. Or black slacks from Gap, same work shoes. My hair is just in a bun, no makeup again. Nabila, are you working hard or hardly working?
Listen, do you see the foot? The propped up stance. This is hard to relax. Hey, Lisa, I'm watching the cameras. I see you.
Hey.
Did I have a hot Cheeto?
Yes.
Okay.
Even though you're gonna ruin it.
I am. But it's been a while. Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, run to my water.
Okay guys, so I have organized presents by people so far. So this one is my friend Amelia. We should be meeting up soon, I don't know when, for our gift exchange. Her and I did one last year together, so doing it again. This stuff is my friend Erica. I'm meeting with her on Tuesday for us to do our gift exchange, and we're going to be cooking some food, and it'll be a really fun vlog. I'm so excited. This stuff is my mom's so far, and then I haven't even started wrapping my dad's stuff or Joey's stuff or Nabila's stuff, so we are literally almost done. So I am just now doing the outro for the vlog on Monday. This is today. This is a new vlog, but I passed out last night. Like, I was so tired. I went to sleep. So I'm just now gonna start editing. But I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I didn't get much footage at all because I was at work and we were busy and I can't really record many things. But stay tuned for Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday vlogs. Those should be a little bit more interesting. We're getting so close to Christmas and I'm so excited. Let me know if it's a good idea to combine vlogs some days if I don't get enough footage. Like, I could have done today's vlog with the next vlog, or if that's kind of pointless, I don't know. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe and hit the bell to get notified when I upload. And I'll see you later today. Bye!